reason I'm glad my kids were raised on a farm is they learn how to work, and if there's something that needs to be done, it takes a little longer than you think it should, you finish the job. You just don't go to work and go home. You got to finish the job. I think raising cattle, saving a baby calf, teaches them a lot about life and death and how precious it can be.